How's the view?
No sign yet of the mystical barrier you mentioned.
Oh, you'll know it when it comes.
How you feeling?
For the first time in a while, in control. I got tossed into the deep end of this world of gods and monsters. But now, knowing my future, I feel like I finally come up for air. Those bad things that happened to me, I mean, will happen to me, like Raiden said, it's gonna be different. Isn't this good news?
The things that happened to my dad, that trauma he suffered, it's why my parents met. They fell in love while he was in recovery. If they don't happen, you and Mom may not meet. I may never be born.
Jacqui, I can't pretend I get all this cosmic time stuff, but I do know you are here for a reason. You're not just some random accident.
I hope so. Shang Tsung's Island.
Here we go again. When I was here for the tournament, there were people everywhere. These guys looked a lot younger. Seems like only yesterday.
Guess after Shang Tsung died, this place did too. Nobody's home. So much for needing stealth. Should've brought the whole squad.
Kinda hoping Raiden's wrong about the Well of Souls. I don't want to be here longer than we...
Multiple contacts.
How many?
Two, but one of them's circling us real fast. I'll take the speed freak. We buried you in the Nether Realm. You a glutton for punishment?
It's only you and me this time. There's no castle to bury me under.
Think that hurt? You have no idea.
Fight.
Ah!
sweat.
I'm guessing that hurt worse.
Give me 10 seconds with this guy.
Jacqui Briggs. We were partners under Quan Chi's command. You'll join me again.
Got the wrong Jacqui. I haven't been a Revenant. And I never will.
Fight.
Time's up, punk. Times are changing, Cabal.
Kronika's work. Disturb. Try ending.
You're done messing with the Well of Souls.
You're not as strong as you think, Jacqui. As I recall, Sindel made quick work of
you. I'll take the lady in green. Time when you knew to fight for, but between Quan Chi and Kronika, your mind ain't right.
I joined Raiden against Shao Kahn. He led me to my doom. Now Raiden leads you there too.
Fight.
I'll take my chances with Raiden.
Enough dancing with the dead. Raiden said this Well of Souls would be under... I've got Kitana's BFF. I hear past you deserves respect, but this version, not so much.
Spare me your pity, Earthrealmer.
Fight.
Pity's all I got for you. Enough dancing with the dead. Raiden said this Well of Souls would be underground.
This way.
This is Goro's lair?
Thankfully, mine is Goro. Shang Tsung kept me locked up here, back at my first tournament. Never thought I'd be back.
Remember where a well of souls might be?
Couldn't tell you. I was pretty beat up. It's all a bit hazy.
I'm guessing this is it.
That crown. $5 says it's Chronicles.
It's drawing souls from the well.
There's no way that thing's unguarded. Let's grab and go before whoever's on duty gets back.
I never left.
Know who that is?
The first Sub-Zero. Scorpion ripped out his spine. Left it in a heap upstairs in Shang Tsung's old throne room.
An event the new era will wipe from history.
Enough of this new era crap. You're not rewriting history.
Victors write history, and I do not lose.
Fight.
Who's writing history now?
Come on, let's get that thing and get out of here. Hang on, Jacqui. I got this. Got that right. I'm just that tough.
Fight.
Come on. Ermac's not the only one who's weak. Come on, let's get that thing and get out of here. Guess.
Dad, your arms. Those look like Kronika's design. What are you doing?
Giving you the life you deserve. By destroying the universe? Restarting it, not destroying it. Being a revenant. The years I lost. The things I did. Your ma held me together. But I was never the father you needed. You're talking nonsense, man. You raised a fine daughter. She's one hell of a soldier. She shouldn't have been a soldier. I never wanted you out there, taking those risks. If I hadn't fallen apart, you wouldn't have felt the need to enlist.
That's not why I do this, Dad.
Please! Give that crown to me. I don't want to hurt anybody.
This is seriously messed up.
Hang back here. I know I wouldn't want to fight my dad. How about we keep this between me, myself, and I? Never thought I'd stoop so low. You don't know how bad it gets. Losing your arms was just the beginning. I know you suffered. You still do. But you don't betray your unit. And you sure as hell don't betray your family.
Fight.
Gotta be a way to make this right.
He's out, but he'll recover. How are you?
Tripping. You?
Ditto. We can't leave him. Let's get him and the crown out of here.
If I never come back here, it'll be too soon.
I heard that. Mortal!
Surrender Kronika's crown and the elder Jackson Briggs. No harm will come to you.
No deal. We know you betrayed the elder god Cetrion.
Kronika must restore the balance that Raiden destroyed. Can you not see? He is the devil in these matters.
At least he's the devil we know.
Can we take an Elder God?
Cassie beat Shinnok.
Only because the cages are born with crazy magic powers.
Maybe we have our own magic.
Stand down, please. Resistance only ensures your suffering.
I can't let you do-
I'm not discussing it.
My mind is too frail to wield Kronika's weapon. For your own safety, remove it.
It's not time for safety. It's time for action.
Fight!
Eat your heart out, Cassie Cage. What are you doing?
Stand back. You don't know what this thing will do.
Meant for Kronika. Your human physiology cannot control its power.
Only got to wear this thing long enough to beat you.
Fight.
Try
accomplished.
You were warned. Mere mortals cannot control the crown. I did not wish to harm you, but now you have forced my hand.
What the hell are you doing?
Give me the crown, and I will spare her.
Don't! Don't give it to her! Go!
Her life is in your hands.
Nobody here wants to hurt anyone. Now please, don't let this happen to our girl. Damn it! Now bring Jacqui back.
Dad, how could you do this to me?
I'm not doing this to you, Jacqui. I'm doing it for you. I love you.
Kronika awaits our return.
Come on. This fight isn't over.
This will bring us our deliverance. Thank you. Both of you. I sense apprehension, Jackson Briggs.
I'm not usually surrounded by so many friendly faces.
We are unlikely allies, united for a common cause. Worry not. Liu Kang, Kitana, are the armies assembled?
They're en route. Kitana and I will see that they arrive as planned.
Excellent. As my strength gathers, the new era draws ever closer.
The report from Jacqueline Briggs. Her father's actions have compromised our situation gravely.
I know. I can't believe he did this.
Even if we locate her keep, Kronika's power now likely exceeds the might of our combined forces.
Maybe we should rethink using Shinnok's amulet.
We cannot, Cassandra Cage.
I've seen what you can do with it. You held off the entire Netherrealm army. You weren't even at full strength.
I dare not risk the temptations of its dark power. Even now it calls to me. Despite Kronika's advantages, we must attack as soon as we know the Keep's location.
It's been hours since we heard from the Grandmasters. What's the plan if they don't come back?
They must, or else hope is lost.